Hey everyone! Welcome back to my channel, where I review the top products on Amazon so that you can make an informed purchase decision. Today, I'm excited to share my top 5 picks for the best RV air compressors on Amazon. Using the best RV air compressor gives you peace of mind, knowing that you do not have to worry about your vehicle tires running out of air during a trip. I've spent countless hours researching and testing products, and I'm confident that these 5 products are the cream of the crop. Whether you're looking for the best product or just one that delivers excellent value for your money, I've got you covered. In this video, I'll give you an in-depth look at each of these top 5 products, discussing their strengths and weaknesses, and helping you decide which is right for you. Whether you're a seasoned enthusiast or you're new to the game, you're sure to find something that piques your interest. So without further ado, let's jump right in and take a look at the top 5 list. Number 1. Craftsman Air Compressor. Pumping air into RV tires in the winter can be quite troublesome. Many conventional RV air compressors I used before had trouble operating in freezing temperatures. Thankfully, that is not the case with this model. The motor does need to cool after a few minutes of running time, but such is the case for most portable camper air compressors. However, the shining light for this specific model is its ability to cool down faster than others. What we like about it: can work in freezing temperatures. Fast cooling time between operations. Kit comes with different essential accessories, like plugs and adapters. 1-year limited warranty. What we don't like about it: may need to cool after every few minutes of running time. Number 2. GSPSCNSK Silver Tire Inflator. Many RV compressors on the market take a while before they can inflate tires properly. But that is not the case with this RV tire pump, thanks to its heavy-duty double-cylinder design. This design choice, along with its 70 liter per minute airflow, can inflate tires in about half the time, compared to single-cylinder air compressors. In my experience, it only took about 2 minutes for this unit to pump a reasonable amount of air into one of my camper's tires. What we like about it: heavy-duty double-cylinder design takes about 2 minutes to inflate a tire. Usable with other inflatable objects and vehicles. Sufficiently stable rubber feet. 7-pound weight coupled with a compact frame. Additional accessories, like battery clamps and inflatable adapters. What we don't like about it: small motor tends to encounter difficulties during extended use. Number 3. Vi-Air 88P Air Compressor. This compact air compressor can pump air to many vehicles. It can provide air to tires of up to 33 inches in one operation. That means that this unit can supply sufficient air to most bicycles, sedans, motorcycles, and, of course, travel trailers. The motor can only handle a maximum of 120 psi working inflation pressure, which is slightly lower than the 150 psi models. Still, this prowess is decent to supply different tires with enough air. What we like about it: as reasonable air pumping prowess can pump air to tires of up to 33 inches. Decent 120 psi maximum working pressure. Kit has essential accessories, such as a power cord, air hose, and inflation tips. Lighter than most portable air compressors on the market. What we don't like about it: inaccurate pressure gauge. Number 4. Kenson ACDC Tire Inflator. The conventional RV tire inflator looks like it has a long cylinder. This model has an appearance reminiscent of an old radio. The large analog display is in front, and the readings are easy to see. The unit even has a built-in handle for easy carry. With that in mind, compatibility is quite excellent for this tire inflator for motorhomes. I used it to inflate inflatable objects, such as balls, swimming pool toys, and different tires. This reasonably portable air pumping machine can even pump air to large tires. What we like about it: unique design has convenience-focused features like a built-in handle. AC-DC switch for connecting the device to cars or wall outlets. Compatible with many inflatable items, like balls and tires. Automatic shut-off function optimizes tire pumping. What we don't like about it: tends to shut down after a few minutes of use to cool. Number 5. Vi-Air 400P RV Automatic Compressor Kit. Many RV air compressors on the market might not compare to the peace of mind offered by this model. It has features that make sure users can use the device without worry. The compressor has a sufficient max working pressure of 150 psi. With this psi rating, it is enough to pump air to most RV tires. Additionally, the unit only requires 12 volts to supply air to tires. This power requirement is reasonable as the device has enough potency without increasing the risk of draining the vehicle's batteries during use. What we like about it: kit contains essential items, like an air hose and pressure switch. Sufficient max working pressure of 150 psi. Decent working power requirement of 12 volts. 8-foot long power cord and 60-foot primary and extension air hoses. Safety-focused features, such as the automatic shut-off function. What we don't like about it. Might not be ideal for interested customers with a tight budget. That's all from my end. I make helpful videos daily, so do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell notification. To get more information or if you want to know product price, please check my description box. For any kind of problem, please comment below so I can help you further. Life is short, so enjoy your life with our cool products.